should probably say right now, man, this ain't just about shooting up a funeral. Not to disrespect shooting up funerals as a worthwhile use of time, I mean, it just turns out they've been smuggling yayo in the corpses, and that's what's in the coffins. So once we hit the essays, we gonna be boosting dead dudes. Finest Mexican taxidermy, homie. Stuffed Thanksgiving turkeys like Aunt Lamar likes to make them. Supposed to be like sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and going up to the church.
Open up on the fools, but we need our respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Bagos for life and death. They lived like men. And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing. And that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men. Killers. Fighters. Warriors. Proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
Yeah.
Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. Side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
What the hell? Where you getting home?
Oh!
Now's the time. Go hard on them essays. Side pieces only, man. Show some respect.